She's my daughter.
I said I want the truth.
She's my sister. She's my daughter. My sister, my daughter.
So is it her sister or her daughter?
I don't know, man. These old movies never make any sense.
It looks like your distributor cap's a little loose.
Here we go.
How'd you know that?
Guys, yeah, you will never believe what I just found.
Your brain?
Your wing?
No, seriously, look.
Roadkill?
Your wing?
No, it's a beanie cap.
Yeah, we can see that. What'd you do, rob a homeless guy?
Nice.
No, I didn't rob a homeless guy. And this isn't any old beanie cap. Watch this.
By the great scraggly beard of Odin!
How?
See, I told you this is no ordinary hat.
Wait, let me try.
Okay, my turn.
Aw, yeah.
Baby, how you doing, cutie? Bet your sweet booty it's real. How about dinner? Drinks? Coffee? Water? Why won't they love me?
Curse you, mustache gods!
I'm a ninja. Yo, my life is like a video game. My main thing when I'm in the zone. One player, one life in the mark. I'm with a dog.
Go, ninja!
Fucking her down, I'm cutting down any one of my parts. Trying to fuck up my game with razor sharp. Political throw starts, get on my flow start. Die, wild, out of control, ninjas up and fuck her off.
You just lost a paid customer! Of course,
scrawl. Till I hit level 7 at the 8 p.m. straight. Mustache of the Year award? For me?
I can't say I didn't see it coming. Hey there, good looking.
Hello, Mr. President.
More wine, Ms. Johansson?
We not like the rest. My style is UFO. Totally unknown, you can't fuck with my new Zep flow. I'm hard to miss, you're going to this, you're going to that. You fucking who said so? I do it a lot. Too hot to handle, too cold to hold. You can't fuck with the chosen one. I want the knife.
Give it back, you roast-ass sporting motherfucker.
Give it to me, you sex offender poster child! I'm the manliest!
You're one to talk, you fur-faced hobbit. I'm clearly the manliest here.
Give it to me!
Come at me, bro.
Bring it on, big boy.
No! Jimmy, put the gun away, Brett. Stand down. Can't you see what's happening to us? This evil hat is tearing us apart. Each one of us, myself included, I'll admit, trying to flaunt our manlihood. Trying to take the place of alpha male, when in truth, we are all equal as adolescents. When in truth, we are all friends. I never should have brought this evil tool of dark sorcery into our lives.
Ted's right. I'm sorry, Jimmy.
Me too, man. I let the stash get the best of me.
His hat has turned us all into violent, hot-headed, manly men.
and there's only one way to end it.